tracks have been decent, you know, for what we've had for weather-wise. So, you know, this is our first dry weekend. So I'm looking forward to a good weekend with no rain and a good prep track.
I just stayed in Arizona all weekend. I rode Tuesday, Thursday, and it was good. Good to get just get some riding in, and you know, we're racing here, so we already made the trip, so it worked out well.
Chisholm.
What's up?
What up, dude? How you doing? You been out there yet?
Yeah, I rode a little bit earlier.
What do you think of the track today?
It's good. Like Dean said, it's a little bit dry and marbly and, you know, kind of loose. It'll be good for Saturday, you know, once they work the track a little bit more, but it's good. First time I've been to the stadium. I wasn't here last year, so the track's big. The big floor space. It's cool.
First race back since A1.
It is, yep. Well, not for sure. We'll see how everything goes.
We're still planning, seeing how I feel.
Yeah, see how I feel. It's my chest and my ribs still. It hurt really bad.
So is it nothing's broken, though?
No, nothing's broke. Just the fibers and the tissue between the ribs. It's just super sore.
Right, exactly. And, like, as far as
that was a gnarly hit that I took, you know.
Like all you guys are
super
talented,
gnarly.
Not
only
it was not hard, just a little case. That was full impact.
Aggressively when needed. If you
how much have you been riding since then?
I rode 2 days this week, and then I tried to ride one day last week, and it just was a lot of pain. So that's why I didn't race last weekend. But this week I was able to ride. But anything more than like 2-3 laps, it just hurts.
How much longer do you think we got? How much longer until we're going to ride? After this?
He's done.
All right.
What up?
I'll take a piss.
You getting a little antsy?
No, I'm just going to take a piss. I was just going to see, but we're good.
I thought you said you're getting pissed.
No. Not yet.